Hello. Without no interruptions, hello there, and welcome to night number 77 of Saturday Night Reception. Hope everyone is at home enjoying Saturday night. It's also Saturday Night Reception is also part of Skype Saturday to make your dreams come true. We got the following 5 Skype guests to make you feel at home. And they are the Game Surface Channel, Aubrey! Right, we got NB Sports and Games.
Just don't, hey, tip to everybody, don't throw your helmets at cars.
Yeah, it's dumb. We got C3PO626.
Methane. You're a Hindu.
Oh, I got away with that. Ah. Got Wobble H1. And we got Jay Van Diesel.
What's up, everyone?
Alright. Here we go. Let's do some Wheel of Fortune, because that's the first. That'll be the part. Shit. Thank you for reminding. 98.3 the key. Alright.
10-4.
Alright, we got 98.3 the key, Retro 92.1, Sunny 106.5, Cool Cabana in Miami, Resort on that radio. What else in sponsors? Yeah, Office Depot.
Yeah. Now with corn mitts.
And also by the state of West Virginia.
And it's also brought you by Poop Loops.
Now with corn mitts.
You sound like a hillbilly, Corey.
Sound like a hillbilly. That's how it sounds in the
video, boy.
Boy, awesome, boy. Here we go. Wheel of Fortune for the Sega Genesis as our game time. Samantha.
So knock your block off.
Please choose a character. Please enter your name.
An Irish fight.
Samantha and
mess with a bloody drunk Irish.
Michelle.
Please
choose
a character.
If I
get another
red, I
can say
I think that's fun.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, round one. We're going to try this off a pretty good, bang. 6-4. I believe we stop. $3.50.
Cute a letter.
R. Like to buy the
cute
E. Well, we get two of them. It's a thing. $3.50.
Cute a letter.
A T. There are two of them. Anyone kind of figured out what it is?
Hang on, let me see. What is three? Three quotes? No. Street lamp.
Cute and lamp. Street lamp. Is there an A? Guess what it is? What you think of it?
Is it really?
Cause the A is there, we know what it is.
Dang, I'm good.
Okay,
you know what? I learned from the master himself.
Oh, got out of trouble, 200. A P. Yep. $1,050.
Hey guys, the video's up on YouTube now.
$300. Alright. L. Well, I think it's about time we're gonna go with $1,350 on this. We're gonna solve. Street lamp. $1,350 after round one.
Congratulations!
Alright. Well, we're gonna have a $2,500 base to the wheel, and we're gonna go with round two. Oh, yeah, we're also trying to solve our place. And now, Samantha will start. You set out a free spin. $2.50.
Cute a letter.
A P? No. There are no P's. Okay. Oh, you're gonna like this. There are three of them in the puzzle.
Let's
buy the E. Oh.
No PLE.
If you get the A and a D.
If we get A, S, D. Oh no, that wouldn't work. Hello.
Ha ha! Samantha loses a turn. Oh, and Michelle did the same thing.
Here's a letter.
An A? Oh, what do you think it is? Because there is no A. Get a D.
Here's a letter.
And? Well, there's only one N. Oh no.
What?
I know what it is. H?
Guys?
There's no H.
Yeah, Corey?
I'm gonna solve this one. King Tut's tomb. And we got it. $35.50.
Sounded like Mikey just farted.
Nah, not yet, but I'll be right back.
Now we have the elusive $5,000 bag. Holy cow.
Whew.
And we're going to try to solve this. A person. 3, 6, 9, 10, 2, 10. There we go. The category is a person. 10 to 10. Well, if this keeps up, I think we will start this one. Ha ha! Michelle has spun again at Losatone. Oh, I just missed out 25, but it's 550. R. Boy, we got 3 of them in the puzzle. Like to buy the E?
Here's a letter.
One. One. Okay, we like to spin. Same thing. Now I like to buy the A.
Here's a letter.
One, two.